So after you decide to sell your business, you've also got to be dedicated to the process, because it seems like it's as simple as making a listing and getting some offers, but there's much more to it than that. We look at it from the standpoint of assess, access, and address. So we begin by assessing your company, looking at the overall value, looking at everything that's in play so that we can maximize the value of what you've created.
Right. So to be truly successful in the process for you, we're going to need access to some critical information. Business owners sometimes bristle at this a little bit. They feel like they're under scrutiny. They feel like they're being examined. But it really is just a discovery process in which we dive into your business to understand the positives and the negatives. Even if the information presents something that's not completely ideal, removing the mystery supports a stronger value. Because valuation is a function of risk. And so the more mystery we can take out of the process for the acquirer, the more a good valuation is supported by having access to critical data.
Absolutely. And then taking that access, there are going to be some things that come up through the filters that we are going to need to address and you are going to need to address as well. We want the entire process to be smooth, but that's why you need to be dedicated to it. So what we'd love for you to do is to take that first step and allow us to assess your company. Let's look at what you have, what you've worked on, the valuation that you're currently at, and see what we can do to take you to that next level as you're dedicated to the process of selling your business.